have to say on Calypso.
We will now hear from the honorable member for the constituency of Calypso. You have 7 minutes. Sir, you may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Of Calypso, and I want you to know I am concerned. Yes, sir, this honorable member here on the floor speaking out for my constituent. Pressure they put in on me to speak their mind when 5 stars all ship making headlines. We're smoking on the web, calling program with media, the things I hear. Mr. Speaker, let me see, make this crystal clear. You see, rumors, Mr. Speaker, really ain't that nice. But change is constant every day, we can eat rice. Like the junk food prepared by some DJ chefs lately, ignoring local beats while exporting the royalty. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso more than Arthur would ever love St. Peter. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso much more than Mia wants to be Prime Minister. Sir, I want you to know I more than Sinclair, love the taxpayer. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso, and I'm going to represent it wherever I go. Mr. Speaker, Calypso needs a voice that to be heard. So I'm trying my best with every single word. It was treated like a lower class by some wrong. And on Sunday, the volume had to be down, turned right down. Every year, a group of reggae thugs, they invade me fast food all on the beach, on the hill, with little conscience and a lady saw. I don't know ya, but authorities diagnosis, a chronic case of I don't like me own itis does exist. Mr. Speaker, the illness bad like bird flu, you know. Maybe that's why the gym was half full at the Sparrow Show. But it might take more than threats, personal attacks to get rid of me for representing Calypso, my constituency. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso much more than Moody love Dungrade and we. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso much more than Sandy want to help out Strody. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso more than Workbench Girl Linton want a settlement from Beacon. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso, and I'm going to represent it wherever I go. On a point of order, Mr. Speaker, if allowed, may I digress? There's a little matter I would like to address. You see, there's an associate announcing himself the man people love to hate, bringing Calypso to shame while calling on the Savior's name. Every day, he canvassing, sir, but war. But sir, war with who and what for? This honorable member, I must tell you, sir, about him. Everybody know that he is just a monkey. You understand me? Digger, this dishonorable member, you can see, there ain't nothing that he can say that would bother me. This misuse of Calypso to get personal with me should be deplored by every member of this constituency. Say, I want you to know I love Calypso much more than he loves talking about my baby. Sir, I want you to know I love Calypso and I've been represented wherever I go. You see, Calypso don't need no warmonger. Set the example for the younger. You never get too personal with it. Not with skeletons in your closet. Jesus loves him, yes, he loves me too. But there's certain things he never does.